Hey guys, and we are back with Dead Space. In this episode, we're gonna see if Alan finally does the thing that Alan can run fast enough to avoid this without dying. Because for some reason, Isaac decided that he was going to stop running in the middle of nowhere for some reason, right about here. See if I can. I'm dead. I should just. I wonder if I can run backwards. I have a feeling that this might take me a while. Just a feeling. I hope it doesn't, though. So my theory is I'm going to try and go that way because I think that's where. Oh, I'm supposed to run now. I'm stupid. I just want to be safe. You suck a shit. Okay. Did the thing go past? I'm away. Now I'm gonna go. No, you don't. Should I wait? I should 100% wait. So I was going the wrong way the whole time. Wow. I'm stupid. I'm sorry guys, I should just have the where am I supposed to go thing, but I wasn't that clever. I failed you all, I'm sorry. Why are you gasping for air? Open any second now, that'd be nice. Thank you. What the fuck are you? Just woke Zoe up by accident because I got scarred. What the hell is that? Giant tentacle creature thing. I knew that was gonna cause trouble. I knew it. Hope I'm going everywhere. Yes, I am. I want to check. Time, but in order to get to my phone, I'm gonna try. I don't wanna get in the way of the camera. I win. 10:27. Okay, so about an hour and a half. About. Okay. Just let me out. Okay. I'd rather just that. To me, that works better in my head. That just seems to be smarter. What the f- when? Okay. That. You know what? Next time when you are dead, you stay dead. You don't just magically come back to life for a second time for no reason.
Everything from here. I hacked the roof and found some reports from the colony. even before they factor in that the colonists are experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact we found on the planet, something called the marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to lock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
So what I'm actually thinking about doing is grabbing, because I have both of these right now. Just love it when my phone goes off completely out of nowhere. I'm thinking about grabbing these two. I'm just putting some of this stuff, like this, I don't have it yet, so I'm just going to move it into the safe. I'm basically just putting all the DLC stuff in the safe. That's all I'm doing right now. Except for the pulse rifle, I'm actually going to keep that on me. I thought it. Oh yeah, I remember how this works. I remember how this works. No, yeah, we're gonna keep it like this for a little bit. We're gonna go from black to red. You know, red's not my favorite suit. I actually think guys are gonna be able to see this better anyways. We'll go back to black in a few episodes. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you guys can, I think you guys can actually see this suit a lot better than the other one. Please don't make any jokes, because I've heard them. I think I just dug myself into a hole there. Ignore that. The reason why I would say anything like that is because I know my friends would try to do something like that. They always do. Where is the ammunition for this gun? Do I not have this gun yet? Because if I don't, I'm just going to put it back. Apparently I don't have it yet. Please don't. Guys, please don't leave me. Put this here. I do have the line gun though, right? Okay, that's unlocked, right? Yeah. Do I have to buy the gun in order to get... Oh, that's annoying. That's going to be really, really annoying if that's the case. If I have to buy the physical gun... I have spent enough time here. But that's really, really annoying. Oh my god. Ooh, ammo. Should I just put away? Should I? Yes, I should. No, I should. I don't know. I'm just going to keep it for a while. I'm sorry. But, yeah, my friends I know are going to try and mess with me about this video. I already know. I see it already. But, I've lost all train of thought. I'm very tired. This looks wonderful. I grabbed the thing, don't know what thing is. Where am I supposed to be going? I'm just gonna go from the platform to platform. It's probably gonna kill me. I'm gonna go to the platform. Am I supposed to? That's irritating. That is really irritating, actually. There we go. Now where? Am I dying? I have a feeling I'm dying. What? Yes and no. By two different things. Stop gasping. Hublurp. Hublurp? Now? Really? I'm still... I mean, I'm not complaining. That's a lovely sound. I just responded to the stuff on the other there. What is going on down there? What is happening? What is this? Where's the next save? Because I think I'm going to cut this video short. I think this one's going to be more of a 10 minute video. Where is the next one? Okay, it looks like I'm about to run into it, which is good. Is that it over there? Oh, that's a door. Which way am I supposed to go that way? Okay, well, I don't want to go that way. I was about to be really mad if I had to turn around. Because I was stupid. Am I on the right floor for the save? What is that? I'm sorry, I don't trust that. I'm full of a fucking box of you. Where'd you go? Why do I have to feel... Oh, I was supposed to go. I knew it. I'm honestly right now just looking for the save right now. Where is the next save? I can make that. Georgia, I can make that. That usually doesn't end well for me in real life though. Kinda ends like that. Whenever I say I can make things, I usually can't. And more. More. Boom. Why didn't that do anything? Am I out of ammo? Don't even play with me like that. Problem with having the same gun three times. So in the next one, we're going to continue. I'm going to try and make a video tomorrow, a couple more videos tomorrow. No promises, especially with Repticon coming up here in a few days. And that's going to be fun and really interesting. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.